about St. James Auction and what you specialize in.
We specialize in everything, British coins, banknotes, and we've been going now in coins for about, nearly 50 years, but we started the auction arm 10 years ago. And we sell everything. We hold the record for the most expensive Russian coin ever sold, £1,550,000 plus premium. That was about 4 or 5 years ago. That was discovered in England with a client of ours. And then recently we had a sale a few weeks ago where we sold the Australian 1920 S Sovereign for just over £500,000. Together in the same sale, a fantastic Henry VIII Sovereign for nearly £300,000.
Are British auctions different than American auctions?
Yes, yeah, slightly different. We take them a bit slower and we call them slightly differently, but I suddenly discovered I could do auctioneering, which I never knew I could do before. So it was great, and I absolutely love it.